Thank you. Hey, move it!
So, apparently, only people with an IQ over 180 can solve this level.
Thank you.
Thank you.